food.
Come here.
Oh,
right.
Legally, they are boats, so they don't have the same zoning issues as if you were to put a house there. It's created a little loophole where you can do things on these that you can't do otherwise.